Tristan of Aragon has warned me on behalf of Lord Moe.
My husband does not see me. I do not care for him, and I will never care for him.
I will never, ever betray him again.
She's in love with Tristan. They're intimates.
No, I made the decision. It is ours to bear.
We had a deal.
We both developed a palate for power. You just don't know how to control.
Have I not sacrificed enough?
Did you love me? Your character makes that unlikely.
I know the lands you speak of. My sister's queen.
Why was it not enough?
I'm just a simple woman. You don't own me. I am free. And Mordred can lead our people through this darkness.
I am not my father.
Cannot be like an ordinary person. King must be prepared to do the most terrible things.
Are you ready for what awaits us?
No.
Taking my wife as your mistress? At least you're being honest about it.
I am begging you to not do this.
And whatever course you are charting, I choose you.
We are bound.
Why must you forever bring him to mind?
What kind of a wife are you?
You're taking me down. You're taking me. Taking me down.
You felt it.
Down, down.
The power. What gave you such drive?
It's how we protect our ways. It's the only way. Might drew it.
You and I have a lot more in common than you think.
You appall me.
I didn't recognize what a powerful tool you could be in the right hands, given how effectively you've been used against me during blood.
That will end this.
And if Merlin is with us, then we shall not fail.
Uther desired a woman named Igraine, who belonged to a rival warlord, the Duke of Cornwall. Unable to best his forces.
Uther changed tactics.
That's not possible.
No, it's not. But I believe it happened. That night that Uther was with me, his forces killed the Duke, and the vanquishing warlord can claim the victim's wife.